Hey guys, Thomas the Silly Junior here, aka Mustached Charm, and welcome back to some more God of War, Dead of Boy. And I told you last time that boy, I would sure feel stupid if I knew the looked up the answer for this, and I was like, I'll just aim up here. I feel really dumb, you guys. It happened. I feel really dumb that I didn't think to actually just aim up there and do that. I'm sorry. Oh, Papa Kratos is embarrassed for me. Man. Man, oh man. That was a bad one. The answer was literally right there. Anything else? Alright.
Sure you can handle carrying that? I don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Lagging.
Remain alert and quiet.
Lagging behind? I mean, we already cleared out the area. I don't see how that's gonna happen. Trekking along, nice and slow. We're going over here first, because I don't think this is progression. Again, I don't think it is. I hope it's not.
Where are you going?
Yes. That shit's locked. Huh. Ooh. A puzzle, you say? All right, let's see. Supposed to do it in a certain order, I guess. I know this is the first one, that's obvious. Let's try this one now, I guess. Oh, there's a time limit to this, too? Oh, no. It's these things. They're counting down my time. Yeah. go. Awesome. Give me that big old money. Runic. I don't know what that means. I don't know what runic does. Alright, no more of that nonsense. I got what I needed to get. Hey, I actually did a puzzle for once. That wasn't story related. It made me feel stupid. I just had to do it quick enough. Alrighty. Onwards to progression, finally.
Boy, chief.
I know how it works.
Once again, given all that attitude, he's going through the pervertus. Alrighty. Here we are.
Finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Alright. So he just fell and came back up. Give me that money, money, money. Nothing going on in there. This is just another money room. Maybe it was.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Alright, let's try over this war. Yeah, give me that health. Let's try looking over this yonder way. Nothing. Give me that money. Hold on, before I do that, let's look at what I'm looking at here. Money, 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 money. Anything over yonder? Can't go that way. This seems like a really cool chest with a lot of goodies in it. Oh no! Oh, it's boss battle time! Whoa! buddy. Well, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, man. So that's what the health is there for. Do I have to pick up those little bits and pieces again? Doesn't look like it. But how am I supposed to see my little healthies in the darkness? Alright, so there's one over there and there's one over there. Oop. No, get away from that. Oh, jeez. Too much evasion with that one. Jeez. Oh no, boy! Ow. Whoop! Oh jeez, whoa! Hey, watch it. Me. Oh my God. Oh man. Whoa. Get out of here, boy. Give me that spear. Wrath of the Wolf summons a spectral wolf that pounces on enemies 3 times. Cool. Ooh. Oh, he gets that. Oh my god. Oh man. Boy has become man wolf. Cool.
We on the wrong side?
Aye.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
You're the one who's been smug, Lacey.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
You're the one being smug recently, boy.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
I'm gonna tell you want to talk to me so you meet
me. Do you want to tell me something?
No.
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was
if
here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Damn. Oh boy, things are getting worse.
Forget it.
Fine.
Well, now that we've argued, let's have boat adventures and talk on the boat.
She was not there.
I like you didn't care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief.
Damn.
Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways.
Oh. What are your ways? Ooh.
You're right. I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Swim, swim. Good
the
old.
Said,
oh.
Mother was in a war. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock.
Wow. I see you've been busy.
Damn it!
Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
I wish these conversations would stop being cut off. They're like very fascinating, and I want to know.
Are you interested in checking it out?
But
I can do whatever you need.
You have some lost items that you left behind on the battlefield. Press right to select the lost items menu. That's a weird thing. All in gold.
And for you, what did we miss?
Reduces the Talon's bow charge.
Was there more? Let me think. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken place.
Alrighty.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Right. Anyway. Have we been here before?
Father, I have a confession to make.
Oh?
All those voices in my head. Oh. This wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his enemy warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she took me across.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. Well, she was afraid.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Alrighty. This gold armor looks weird. It's for the store again.
Exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Here we go. Well then, open.
Look, we just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that one.
Did you let that seat saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day.
Oh, the other one.
Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Take the opposite.
They're leaving a blind pig for such a twirl now and again. you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What do you want?
There's this alchemist on guard, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him.
He's maybe.
Like me. Where's a fancy green ring? Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him wake you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Sure, I'm open.
Oh, he also has stuff. God damn it. I wish I had known this. This is going to happen.
What'll it be, Shorty?
Man, these things are expensive, though.
What'd you forget?
Not enough resources.
Come back soon with more crap you found.
Will do.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
And what direction is that?
It's midmorning.
Oh, hey. Yeah, buddy. Give me that chest! Woo!
How was that?
You are more focused.
Yeah! Compliments! They're happening!
I still can't read these.
Damn it.
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Need a blue thing. All right. Alrighty. Man, we keep backtracking through stores a lot. But anyway, we'll continue exploring through probably even more stores next time. At least we're out of that nonsense that we were at. So, woo! That's all taken care of. And if you also enjoyed this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out that link in the description and head you over to my Patreon page, and any donations are greatly appreciated. Until next time, everyone, bye-bye.